This tutorial will walk you through learning how to install the Android development tools for Eclipse. Now, the first thing you want to do is open up Eclipse and don't forget to run as administrator. Then what you want to do is go to Help and then choose Install New Software. Now, once you're at Install New Software, you want to click the Add link, and then you want to choose either the HTTPS or the HTTP URL as listed here below. Start with the HTTPS, and if you experience some issues, then just go with the standard HTTP protocol. And you want to list them as the ADT tools. And say OK. And what happens is Eclipse will find the tools that you need to install, and you can go ahead and install everything that it provides you. It is good to go ahead and get the native development tools as well. And then you want to click Next. And then click Next. And you want to make sure you choose I accept the terms of the license agreements, and then click Finish. And what will happen is Eclipse will download and install that software for you so that you'll be able to move along. And if you get this dialog that says unsigned content, you're okay. Just say okay. You'll be able to move along and create some really cool Android apps using Eclipse. Don't forget at the very end to follow the directions here and restart Eclipse is super important. So in this tutorial, you learned how to install the Android development tools for Eclipse. Good luck with your coding.